Gold is green, where more than 500 mourners were present for the cremation of the body of George Bernard Shaw. Tributes were sent from all over the world, while someone once befriended by G.B.S. when she was a suffragette unfurled the old flag of the movement. And Viscountess Astor leaves with poignant memories of a lifelong friend.